Then he rose again with the Spirit to send to faith.